spends most of its summer roaming the Arctic on large chunks of floating ice. They drift for hundreds of miles, finding mates, hunting for seals, and fanning themselves up for the winter. Without these thick rafts of sea ice, the world's largest bear could not survive. Yet at this moment, the polar bear's Arctic habitat is disappearing at an alarming rate. The ice shelf is melting away, and the polar bear is being marooned on smaller and smaller islands of ice. Polar bears are having to swim up to 60 miles across open sea to find food. They're being forced into the long voyages because the ice floes from which they feed are melting, becoming smaller, and drifting further and further apart.
A lot. 5 years. That's all we've got. We've got 5 years. Stuck on my arm.
Polar bears are having to swim up to 60 miles across open sea to find food. They're being forced into the long voyages because the ice is global extinction by the end of this century. Climate change is happening too fast for the bears to adapt. They simply don't have time to evolve backwards.
Got 5 years stuck on my mind. 5 years, what a surprise. 5 years, my brain hurts a lot. 5 years, that's all we've got. We've got 5 years stuck on my eyes. 5 years, what a surprise.